Hey guys, it's Steve, and I just got back from another thrifting adventure where I go out on the city with family and friends and look for items that I can then source to buy low and then sell online for a small profit. I do it as a side income. I think it's a lot of fun. When I see something, man, if I got money in my account, I'm buying it. I don't even blink because I know I can at least double my money, triple my money. This week, I sold a VCR that I paid $20 for at a thrift store, flipped it for $170, but it did cost me about $50 to ship priority. Sometimes I just go a little bit overboard on the shipping, doing a good job for my customer. You know, get that good feedback, make sure you don't get a return just by having good customer service, right? Anyway, guys, we're gonna go ahead and just get right into the thrift haul. The first item I got was this size 13 pair of Dockers, which I actually thought were pretty good deal at $6 is what I paid for these. Paid $6 for these size 13 Dockers. I thought, hey, worst case scenario, I could, you know, wear them to an important event, whatever. The next item I got, guys, is a camera. It's a Nikon camera, actually. I believe I paid, what did I pay? I paid $6 for this. It's a Nikon camera. I've looked it up already on the I've looked it up on Amazon. It is selling for at least $100. I might have to clean it up a little bit, maybe take like a little bit of soap to it. But this is a Nikon Coolpix. This is a Nikon Coolpix 995. So I believe this part over here, I believe does swivel which way. You can watch it, and then I guess you can watch right on the back screen there. But I did look this up on Amazon. This is going for over $100 on Amazon. And this particular model, guys, I have the charging port for it. So there's the battery to the actual camera. And then I have, it looks like, the charger for the battery charger. And then, of course, the plug. So it looks like I have everything I need for that camera, guys. So I can definitely flip that camera for more than $6, right? All right, guys. The next item, I got a personal favorite movie. I got The Bourne Identity. One of my personal favorite flicks. I just said, what the fuck? Why not get it? Watch it. The next item I got, actually, to flip, I was thinking I could just flip this. I paid $1 for the South Park series. It's like a four-part disc series. So I said, why not? We'll do that. And then I got, let's see, what else did I get? And then I was thinking, you know, I got two discs, but the same theme. It was the show Weeds, which I believe is going to be kind of popular. I only paid $1 each for them, so I'm thinking I can flip them. And this is an actual series disc, so that's a series disc, so I can lot these together probably on eBay and just do like a buy it now on it, make a couple dollars. So that's not bad. So that's Weeds there. And then the other one was another episode there. So that's what I'm planning on doing with that is a bundle. And then I got another movie to actually watch, which is let's see here, is the Sin City. Got that Sin City video to just watch. I remember watching that. I think I was drunk at the time, so I've never really been able to pay attention to it. But so watching it sober would be fun. But anyway, guys, that about does it for what I got today in today's haul. Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Like this video. Share it with a fellow thrifter. Guys, the sky's the limit. Keep looking because eventually you'll run into those cool items. Like for me, I've been looking for the board game Fireball Island for a couple years, and I've never run into it. I'm gonna run into it one of these days. Anyway, guys, like this video, share it with a friend. I'm also gonna have a Helium10 discount code in the description, so anyone that does online sales can go to Helium10 and get a discount with my discount code in the description. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Till next time, Steve signing out. Have a good one.